Yeah, he comes over to the house in a three-day beard. Sleeps on the couch, makes the place smell weird. He's on something and it damn sure ain't the job. He scares the kids, stays on the phone. He's got a car somewhere for me to co-sign on. He's been disowned and his wife's run off with Bob. She finally told him he wasn't worth a damn. He tries to blame it all on Vietnam. But he wasn't there, he was 12 in 74. And he's had a bad back and a messy divorce. He's got a workman's comp case tied up in court. He can't move and I can sure vouch for that. He's my brother-in-law. He's from Arkansas. Lord, the best man at my wedding and the worst I ever saw. He's living off of me. He's the baby of the family. My wife won't let me shoot him cause he's my brother-in-law. Every day he smokes four packs of menthols, makes about eight more long-distance calls, snorts alcohol, talks like Dusty Rhodes. And he'll go through your wallet with a fine-tooth comb and eat your family out of house and home. He'll cuss out your preacher and stop up your commode. He's your brother-in-law. He's got nothing on the ball. The kind of man who'd rob from Peter and write a bad check to Paul. He's gotten out of hand. He ought to be a congressman. He's the kind of fella that I can't stand. And he's my brother-in-law. Oh, yeah, he's the generic brand. And